In 2023, Malawi was hit with Cyclone Freddy. Most of our farmers, they lost their fields.
Kumbali ya kamvedo ka moyo mwathu kanali kuti timavutika maganizo kuti ngati sitinakolole bwino ndekuti tili ndi vuto lalikulu ndi zinali zotivuta kwambiri kuti zachitikiramo tithandizika ndi chani.
That year they didn't harvest anything. They had nothing that they would rely on in terms of food.
Being able to save their livelihood is dependent on how quickly they are able to know what the challenge is and how to solve it. Time is always of the essence.
Opportunity International for more than 50 years has been dedicated to alleviating poverty around the world. There are thousands of questions that help a farmer either be successful or not. And historically, it's very difficult for farmers in the global south to get access in a timely way to the answers that they need.
With Ilongizi AI, we have brought contextual information to farmers through a simple medium like WhatsApp in their local language.
Farmers are able to ask questions to the chatbot.
It's like an advisor that's with them all the time, that speaks their language and understands what they're trying to do. This is all happening in Azure and with Azure AI services. All of the answers are drawn from the government of Malawi's Good Agricultural Practices Manual. And then you have translation services using Azure AI, returning it back in speech in local language.
With the help of Ulangizi AI, the farmers are now able to ask the suitable crops that they can plant according to the soil type that they have. They are able to prevent pests and diseases at the onset, which was not possible in the first place.
With Ilongizi AI, our farmers are able, with just taking a photo with their phone, they are able to understand what the challenge is and are able to get credible information on how to solve that challenge.
You don't have to go ask someone who might be days away. You can have the right answer right when you need it.
Komandi Ulangizi AI, zinaoneka kuti zikuoneka kuti zikutithandiza mosavuta.
By giving them relevant information on what to do when they are faced with challenges in their farming, we are ensuring that they are able to increase their yield.
I love when I see them improve their livelihoods. I love when I see them have increased income. I love when I see them achieve the goals that they share with us, being able to afford to send their children to school, being able to just have access. This is what gives me joy.